today.
To my YouTube channel, TBG Family, though. That's the name of the channel, TBG Family, though, man. Make sure everybody down below press the subscribe. Down below it say subscribe, man. It don't cost no money. It's free. Down below where it say subscribe to the channel, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You can be part of my internet family. I know y'all want to be part of my internet family, and I want you to support me. I want y'all to support my channel. Support my channel, man. I'm trying to get up to about 3,000 subscribers, man. All I do is need 1,000 subscribers. I need 1,000 subscribers, and once I get 1,000 subscribers, if I get 1,000 subscribers, I'ma start passing stuff out. I'ma start giving stuff away. I need 1,000 subscribers. I need everybody to make sure you send my videos to your mom, your cousins, your brothers, your loved ones. You know what I'm saying? But I want everybody to say rest in peace to Moto 3, you know what I'm saying? You know, rest in peace to Moto 3, you know what I'm saying? He was a Dallas, Texas rapper, man. He from Dallas, Texas, you know what I'm saying? He passed away, man. He passed away, you know what I'm saying? But I just don't understand, bro. Check this out. King Von just died. Now Moto 3 just died? Come on, bro. How did he pass away, bro? You know what I'm saying? It was a shootout on the freeway in Dallas, Texas. Come on, bro. What the fuck, bro? Why the fuck do we gotta keep going through this shit, bro? It's a sad fucking day. We just lost King Von, and I'm still grieving for King Von. Now I'm grieving for Motel 3. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm grieving for Motel 3. Come on, bro. That's a sad moment, you know what I'm saying? Now, I ain't gonna lie, though. I know he had beef in the streets, Motel 3. I know he had beef in the streets with, you know, Yella Breezy and stuff, whatever his name go by. He a Dallas, Texas rapper, too. I got much respect for both of them. I got much respect for all the Dallas rappers out there. I salute to Dallas rappers. Salute to all the Dallas, Texas rappers. Salute to Dallas, Texas. I love Dallas, Texas. I love Chicago. Salute to all the rappers coming out of Chicago. Everybody come out of Dallas, Texas is a legend. Everybody come out of Chicago is a legend. Everybody come out of LA is a legend. Everybody come out of Detroit is a legend. Man, come on, bro. Like, the end of the day, man, why do rappers keep losing their life to gun fucking violence, bro? I'm tired. I'm fucking irritated. I'm irritated that rappers keep on dying. Why the fuck do rappers keep on dying to gun violence? You know why? Because it's black people hating on black people, and it's black people killing each other, man. You know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. What the fuck, bro? What if he would have had his kids in the fucking car? What if he ain't with his had his fucking kids in the car? You know what I'm saying? Y'all need still gonna gun him down and still get in the shootout with the nigga? Come on, bro. And we don't even know, did he have a gun? Allegedly, it was a shooter. It was allegedly, he was on the freeway in Dallas, Texas, just driving and shit when his homeboy was in the car with him, and then people was following him, and then boom, they just start shooting on the freeway at him. Shooting on the freeway on him, and I don't know how the car pulled over and why would he get out the car and start running, and boom, they gunned him down in the middle of the street in front of everybody, bro, on a freeway. That's fucking sad, bro. I'm fucking pissed about this shit, man. I'm pissed, man. I just lost King Von, bro. I'm still grieving about King Von, bro. We just lost King Von, bro, on Friday. Now we lost Motel 3. The Motel 3. Come on, bro. Dallas, Texas rapper, bro. That was a motherfucking legend, bro. Why the fuck is niggas out here killing rappers, bro? I'm gonna tell you why. Because it's envy, nigga. It's envy, nigga, and motherfuckers who broke. They don't want to see you come up. They don't want to see you have shit. And they don't want you to enjoy your motherfucking money and your fruits and your labor. You know what I'm saying? That shit is fucked up, man. They don't understand why people beefing over dumb shit. You know what I'm saying? But Yella Breezy, Trap Boy, man, they all come from Dallas, Texas. Why do people gotta beef if you from Dallas, Texas? Why y'all all can't come together as a fucking family and just put out good music? Put out good music. Don't talk about nobody family members. Don't diss the dead. Why y'all just can't be fucking, y'all could have been cousins. Y'all could have been related and shit, and y'all dissing each other. You know what I'm saying? The same shit with FBG Duck. FBG Duck and King Von, they could have been related, and they dissing each other. You know what I'm saying? Man, when it come down to this shit, man, and this shit is beef shit, it's a long story, man. This shit got something. This is street shit. This is street shit. This is not no fucking internet shit, man. This is street shit, bro. This is the street shit. But the end of the day, man, I don't give a fuck what nobody said. The end of the day, nigga, somebody set him up. Somebody set him up, nigga, and I hope they find out who the fuck did that shit. Because the end of the day, bro, nobody deserved to lose their life. Come on, bro. Nobody deserved to lose their life, bro. You know what I'm saying? Nobody deserved to fucking get shot, bro, and die and get gunned down, bro. Why, nigga, I wouldn't want my enemy, nigga, to lose his life that to get gunned down. Nah, nigga, I wouldn't do that. I don't believe in killing people, bro. I don't believe in that shit. So why the fuck do other people out here believe in gunning down your motherfucking flesh and blood, nigga, gunning down your own fucking race, nigga? What is wrong with these niggas out here gunning down their own fucking race, nigga? Black men need to wake the fuck up, nigga. Black people need to wake the fuck up. Black people need to wake the fuck up, nigga, and stop killing your own fucking race, nigga. Straight up, like I said, nigga. And it's TBG, nigga. TBG, nigga, TBG, nigga, family, nigga. I'm standing all on that shit, nigga. I'm standing all on that shit. At the end of the day, nigga, black people need to wake the fuck up and stop killing each other, nigga. Because at the end of the day, nigga, no black man out here deserve to lose their fucking life. Now, answer this question. Now, check this out. And I don't give a fuck how y'all feel. I don't give a fuck how nobody feel. It's all right for us to kill each other, right? For us to shoot each other, right? And kill each other, right? But as soon as a white person take a gun and say, hey, fuck you, nigger, and shoot a black person on TV, or shoot a black person, a cop shoot a black person, then you motherfuckers want to talk about, oh, that cop was racist, that cop was wrong for doing that, that was wrong for the cop doing that, that was wrong, that was wrong. But then it's all right for you motherfucking niggas to keep on killing each other, nigga, and y'all niggas is gang banging over fucking colors, red and blue, nigga. Nigga, red and blue ain't about shit, nigga. Red and blue ain't about shit, nigga. Red and blue ain't about shit, nigga. When y'all niggas turn on the police sirens, nigga, the police sirens, right? What the fuck do you got? You got red and blue. Red and blue, nigga. Niggas is beefing over red and blue, nigga. That's the motherfucking police sirens, nigga. The biggest gangs in, nigga, in every fucking city, every country, nigga, is the motherfucking cops and the FBI people, nigga. And the RRS, nigga. That's the biggest gang, nigga. And the motherfucking marshals, nigga. The U.S. marshals, nigga. That's the biggest gang, nigga. Y'all niggas talking about, nigga, y'all killers and shit. Nigga, why the fuck y'all want to kill your own fucking race, nigga? I don't believe in killing my fucking race, nigga. I believe in spreading peace, love, and putting out positive energy, bro. Peace, love, and putting out positive energy. I love everybody. I love black people. I love white people. I love Chinese people. I love Mexicans. I love Russians. I love Cambodians. I love everybody. I love all fucking color. I love every fucking color. I'm coming and I'm stepping like this. I'm telling you this, bro. Sauce Walker. I'm speaking to Sauce Walker right now. Sauce Walker, I need you to squash your beef with Billionaire Black right now. Squash your beef with FBG Duck Homeboy. Squash your beef with him. I'm speaking to you. Renzo, that's Sauce Walker artist. Renzo, I'm asking you, bro. Squash the beef with Billionaire Black. You know what I'm saying? And I hope y'all be able to see my video. See this video, man. I'm asking all rappers to squash their beef. Lil Durk, I'm speaking to you from my heart. Lil Durk, speaking from my heart. Squash your beef with Quando Rondo. I'm speaking to you, Lil Durk. Squash your beef with him. I'm speaking to you, NBA Youngboy. NBA Youngboy, squash your beef with Fredo Banks. NBA Youngboy, I'm speaking to you. Squash your beef with NBA Youngboy. You know what I'm saying? And I spoke to the people who I think, you know, I spoke to y'all. Kevin Gates. I'm speaking to Kevin Gates too. Kevin Gates, squash your beef with everybody. NBA Youngboy, Fredo Banks, whoever you got beef with, right? But then today, I understand Kevin Gates is close to Fredo Banks, right? Kevin Gates, I'm asking you to stay out of that shit. Stay out of that shit with, you know, NBA Youngboy and Fredo Banks, right? the end of that day, we all need to come together. Our days is getting shorter and shorter and shorter and shorter and shorter and shorter and shorter. Life is so motherfucking short. You could be here today. Nigga, you could be here today, nigga, and be gone tomorrow. You see, we see what happened to King Von, right? We see what happened to XXL. We see what happened to Nipsey Hussle. We see what happened to Mo 3. We see what happened to Mo 3, right? Come on now. Who else? We see what happened to Pop Smoke. I gotta keep on. We see what happened to Tupac. We see what happened to Biggie Small. Come on, man. We see what happened to Big Pun. Big Pun, he died, but he didn't die like that. He died. He still passed away. You know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. I'm asking for all rappers to squash their fucking beef. 50 Cent, I need you to squash your beef with Rick Ross. And I need you to squash your beef with Ja Rule. 50 Cent, need you to squash your beef, man. I need you to squash your beef with all them. 50 Cent, you supposed to be a bigger person. You supposed to be a role model. You know what I'm saying? Young Trap Boy and Young Breezy. I need y'all to be the voice of Texas now. Y'all gotta be the voice of Texas and squash all beef with everybody. Anybody beefing out there, I want y'all to be the voices. I want y'all to squash the beef with everybody. I'm just a fucking blogger. You know what I'm saying? The end of the day, I don't want nobody to be beefing with me. I don't want to be beefing with nobody. You know what I'm saying? I love everybody. I love all the rappers. I love every rapper. I don't pick sides on none of that shit. I love all the rappers. I love everybody. You know what I'm saying? The end of the day, life is short, man. We need to stick together. We need to love each other, man. We need to love each other, bro. We need to love each other. But the way I feel, Mo 3, he was set up, bro. He was set up and killed. He was gunned down and shit, bro. I want everybody down below to comment, man, down below and say, rest in peace to Mo 3. And then go, y'all, I want everybody to go to Mo 3 Instagram or his channel. You know, his YouTube channel. Check his music out, man. I want everybody to pay that respect to his mom, his family members. Reach out to his family members, man. Pay his respect. And pay the respect to him, man. Pay y'all respect to King Von. Pay y'all respect to Lil Durk, man. At the end of the day, man. Because at the end of the day, y'all got the voice. Y'all got Instagram. I don't got Instagram. Y'all got the voice, man. Y'all got the voice, man. You know what I'm saying? Mo 3 lost his life to gun violence. King Von lost his life to gun violence. You know what I'm saying? G Money lost his life to gun violence. You know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's fucked up, man. That's fucked up, man. The end of the day, Mo 3, he was set up, bro. I don't care who wanna say what they wanna say. The end of the day, nigga, somebody dropped his location, nigga. Somebody, it was money on his head, nigga. Somebody gave him up, man. It was a setup, bro. Straight up, it was a setup. And the end of the day, he should have had a bulletproof car. He had money. He was never broke. He was not broke. He should have had a bulletproof car, bro. He should have had security. Security. All you rappers who don't got security right now, I'm begging y'all to get security. Get fucking security. If y'all gotta hire police officers to be your security, man, I understand all y'all rappers. Y'all gotta be gangsters and shit. But y'all don't gotta be gangsters all the time. Your life is worth something, man. Everybody's life is worth something. I wanna live instead of dying. I wanna make it to see 80 years old. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die young. Man, I'm begging all you rappers and all you celebrity and all these, everybody who wanna be a role model, I'm begging everybody to get security. Fuck hiring your friends. Your friends can't be your fucking security. Nigga, they gonna need security too, nigga. Straight up. I'm begging all you rappers to get security, man. I'm begging everybody to get security. End of the day, man, pay y'all respect, man. Montana 22, he lost his life too to gun violence a couple of days ago in Houston, Texas, man. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to Mo 3. Rest in peace to Montana 22. Rest in peace to King Von. Rest in peace to everybody who we lost. Rest in peace to Nipsey Hussle. Rest in peace to Pop Smoke. Rest in peace to all the rappers we lost their life, man. You know what I'm saying? My channel is TBG Family, man. Subscribe to the channel, TBG Family, man. thumbs up this video, man. You know what I'm saying? Post this video, man. Share this video to everybody. Share this video to everybody, man. Put it on World Star. Put it on anywhere. Put it on all platforms right now. I need y'all to help me out. Support my channel, man. I love all my supporters. I love y'all.